12 people have died after record-breaking rainfall flooded underground railway tunnels in China, leaving passengers trapped in rising waters. Videos shared on social media shows evening commuters just managing to keep their heads above water. Water is seen rushing onto platforms. More than 500 people were eventually rescued from the tunnels in Henan province, officials said. Days of rain have caused widespread damage and led to 200,000 evacuation. Above ground, roads have been turned into rivers, with cars and debris swept along in fast-moving currents. A number of pedestrians have had to be rescued. More than a dozen cities in Henan province are affected. President Xi Jinping said on Wednesday that there has been significant loss of life and damage to property. Several dams and reservoirs have breached warning levels, and soldiers have been mobilized to divert rivers which have bursted their banks. Flights and trains in many parts of Henan have also been suspended. Thank you for watching. Please do not forget to hit the subscribe button.